Hello everyone, today I will show you how to change the language on your Canvas portal. First, please go on to this link, the one that is on the screen, ilearn.lacd.edu. Once you're on the webpage, please add your student ID number that will either begin with a 88 number or 90 number. Then go ahead and add your password. And click on the blue button, sign in. Once you're on your Canvas portal, you will see some messages and your class enrollments. But please go to Accounts, then Settings. You currently have the language as English. You want to change it, we go to Edit Settings here on the right. Then go to the drop-down menu and put any of these languages. So you can select any other language on the screen. I'm going to go ahead and just put Spanish for now. Update settings. And now everything is in Spanish. In order to log out, please go back to account and log out.